tipsy. Get the first one. Huh?
I don't feel well.
Let's put some juice on there. Definitely a nibbler. I barely saw it. Fish on that board.
Right up the hill.
Yep. I got one on the rigger too, Mike.
Oh, yeah. What can I do? There you go.
Mine's not dying, so.
At least he's not playing like a giant right now.
Catfish? Catfish?
Look at the catfish. He's getting stuff off.
Mine's getting bigger as it gets to the boat, at least.
Sinker.
Yeah, yours might be a little bigger.
I see about going up that hill.
Yeah.
In the cold water, just give him a nice gentle release.
Fish.
Another one on the board?
Yeah. Right? 30 pounds of bait in his belly.
Fat belly.
Is there a fish on that four color, or is that my hard turn?
That's a turn, I think.
I think it's a fish on that four color.
Here. Yeah, he's...
sideways in the net, so he didn't quite fit to the bottom. He really got his gill hooked in the...
It's not that fat. Why does he want to follow us?
Probably went for it easy.
That's your bite, right?
Get the board in here and get it out of the way.
Fish on the five color.
That was just going out?
You see that? It's not going out, it's going back.
Yeah. It's just freaking out. Oh, he's gone now. Yep. I'll double check.
Well, just put it out there for a second so you can come back.
There was a fish out there.
Thank you. my mom came with me on the Friday after Thanksgiving, I think about 26. I never noticed how cold it was today. You're doing so much. I thought, yeah, that's
a good day.
That's the benefit of catching fish, right? That's.
So what are we at now, five?
Five. We had one on that rigger.
Five pulling again?
Yeah, there's a fish.
Right?
Yeah, it's pulling there, it goes.
Yeah, it's a fish. Let's just wait back there for you to get back in the water or what? This one's fighting a little different. I'm sure he's a Laker, but. Thank you.